He was fine. I mean, he's gonna play both positions. He's, you know, it depends a lot on, you know, matchups, scouting reports, who we're playing, you know, that sort of thing. But he's obviously a gifted player who's very humbly trying to find his place. I called one play for him all night, and I think he got over 20. He just did that because he's a good basketball player, and he understands how to play. So we have to make sure that we blend that with everything else that we have.